Okay, I'm back to Hurt World.
Yeah, cool. Let's run. You do a lot of running in this game. Just like any survival game, I guess.
Yeah, I would say so. When people are trying to kill you everywhere you go, you've got to keep moving. But you'd think that it would be less likely to kill people with that
I need to
infamous.
eat.
I need to eat. You'd think that it would be less murderous with the infamy thing.
Yeah, I mean, people are just vicious. This is disheartening. There's like guys that have bases set up like right near spawn.
I
So they
don't see a
probably just
base.
killed.
Oh, that.
Yeah, they probably just kill people for sport as they come out of spawn.
Should we back off of the base area?
I mean, we gotta be over here to eat.
Oh, there's a deer.
Yeah, so those are the male deer. They're,
Oh, he hits you.
Yeah.
And he was carrying boxes.
Yeah. With little penises on them.
With little penises on them?
Yeah. Oh, there's an Orang.
A what?
An Orang.
I don't know what the hell that is.
An Orang. Gather that Orang.
Oh, should I gather it?
Yeah.
Oh, wrong.
Did you get seeds?
I just got an orange. I got the fruit,
No.
not the seeds.
Okay. Yeah.
Or, well,
Sometimes
maybe it is a
you get
seed.
both. Oh, there's so many people over there. No, God, there's robes of people over there. Hide behind this tree. Get behind me. Get behind me, Jebs.
You got a
Look,
nice
there's a.
ass, Morgan.
Come on, focus. We're about to die.
You're naked-ish.
Oh,
Oh, they're
God.
shooting
Yes,
guns.
stay behind the tree, James. It's
Where do they
totally
get
safe.
guns right now?
They came from the tough areas. Just let them pass. Let them pass.
Are we hiding on this side now?
I'm just watching them go. Is that their base? Okay, they're just going to their base, it looks like. Nope, they're just trying to break into that base. No, that's their base. All right, keep moving.
Okay, we're going. How long until
I'm
we'll
looking.
have a base? I'd sure like a base.
Yeah, we can get a base going pretty quickly actually, but we just gotta find a food source first.
Yeah, I've got 11 minutes before I starve.
That's plenty of time.
Well, I haven't seen you catch any food yet. That male deer didn't sound like, unless you
Oh
were
God.
eating it in what? Car?
Oh, that's
Get
bad
behind a tree?
news. Yeah.
I keep thinking I hear like a bow.
Jesus. That is a bow. Someone was shooting at the car.
And they probably think it's
God.
us.
Run. This is terrifying. Being a newbie is terrifying. And on my server, like, I just run around and walk up to people's spaces. And I'm like, hey.
But you don't worry about getting killed, and you don't kill anybody else?
I have a fully automatic AR. If they mess around, I just blow them away.
You seem to have a lot of stuff. I'm just following you and getting nothing.
Yeah, that's fine. We're good. We're a team, James.
I half wonder if you eat a human being when they die, and that's what you're just planning on, like getting me out into the middle of where like survival is important. It's dark now.
Keep moving.
I mean, the only thing I can see is like the shadows of trees and the words adventure bits.
Really? You gotta adjust your settings. I can see
I
pretty
looked, there
well.
is no brightness setting.
I mean, none.
There wasn't a setting for brightness.
Do you have enough to make a pickaxe?
I don't have anything.
All right. Here. Here's a pickaxe.
Where? Are you
Here's
joking?
a.
Did
No.
you? Okay, found a hatchet.
Yeah, no, I just gave those to you.
When I found a pickaxe, I'm
Yeah,
doing
and.
pretty good now.
All right, collect some of those rocks.
I am freezing to death already. Please.
I know, we're gonna start a fire, but we gotta.
Do it faster.
Let's do what faster?
I mean, build a fire.
No, we don't need it yet. How many minutes do you have?
Five.
Yeah, you're fine, dude. Collect some stones. I like to have iron before I light my first fire at night, but I guess we won't do it this time.
I just busted that thing open and got nothing back from it.
Yeah, because I took it. Follow me.
You son of a bitch.
I mean, we're a team, Jabs.
It doesn't feel like a team.
We're really close to where we can light a fire and hunt for food. You gotta trust your spirit guide.
There's hackers in the game?
Oh, yeah.
What? I thought they just... Out. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Did you just get... James, follow
what?
Me.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Where are you?
I don't know. My...
Behind you. Look behind you. Follow me. Someone has a shotgun. Don't ever stop following me.
Don't ever stop following me.
I'm so hungry. I feel like I'm leading a little kid through the mall. We want to get out around this corner so we can start a fire without getting murdered for it.
Yeah.
Do you hear all those cars and shotguns and stuff?
I mean, I hear cars and I hear shotguns, but, well, I didn't know they were shotguns. I can't name the audio this early in the adventure.
All right.
We're back at bases, huh?
I mean, we don't have a choice.
We're going to start a fire here?
Yeah.
You don't think we'd be best off starting a fire in someone's base? Do they lock doors? It says 35 seconds. I got 30 seconds left.
You're fine, James.
I'm going to die.
You gotta toughen up.
Oh, interact.
You don't need to interact with it. Just stand there. Get a little closer.
Okay.
I mean, you don't want to stand on it, but you want to be, yeah.
Okay, so I'm very hungry, too.
Yeah, me too. Just don't move, you'll be fine.
Well, can I eat this orange?
Oh, yeah, eat the orange.
How? Just...
Yeah, put it in your hot bar and then just cook on it.
All right. Mm. Okay, that did the trick.
For a little bit. But we're almost to a good spot.
How long until the daylight?
I don't know how long the night is. Like 5 minutes? This is not getting me hot enough.
Here, no, me neither. I'm still freezing to death.
I just put some coal on the fire. It's going to make it
really hot. Should I put some coal on the fire?
Nah, it's alright. Ooh, there it goes.
I'm like pretty much teabagging this fire.
Oh, no, it's starting to burn me. Get back.
Oh, it's burning me!
Yeah, get back.
This game is cruel.
Yeah. That's why they call it a hardcore survival game.
No, James is not a hacker. Somebody's asking if we just determined James was a hacker. If I was a hacker, I wouldn't be borderline freezing to death and starving to death. And then momentarily burning to death. Ron is in the stream. Today, later on today, Ron and I and Mitch and Phil are going to be streaming. It will be fun. I don't know what we're going to play.
Oh, we got to wait for this. Don't go anywhere. I'm just going to collect some of this stuff.
Okay. I guess I'm not freezing to death anymore. Where are you?
I'm hunting. Just stay there.
Okay. I'm just staring into the fire.
Good. Ooh, I'm coming back. I'm hurt, and I'm freezing to death.
How are you hurt?
From fighting boars.
Oh, jeez. I haven't seen a boar yet. Don't die.
I'm not gonna die. Ooh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright. But look what I brought.
I don't see anything.
I look in the fire. When those turn, you get little grill marks on them.
Oh, yeah.
You want to eat one of them. The other one is mine.
Well, I'm really hungry.
Yeah, so am I. We're both starving to death.
What is the little fire at the bottom? Am I burning up now? Am I too
Yeah.
hot?
Oh, grab that steak. Did you get it?
Don't know. How do I grab it?
Just pull it out of the fire and put
Oh,
it in your
okay.
inventory.
There we go. Got it.
All right. That's a good meal.
Oh, good.
So as soon as it becomes daytime, we're gonna wanna come and sweep through here. Do not mess with the boars, James. I cannot implore that upon you enough.
Listen, boars? It sounds like Pumbaa. It sounds like you're telling me not to fight with Pumbaa.
No, they're vicious and they will kill you.
Are they gonna chase me?
Yes. What is the chat saying? I need to
The
look at the
chat is saying,
chat.
shut your Chinese mouths, no one wants to hear
No, not the chat. Not here that I can read the chat.
it.
Oh, it's almost daytime. And I'm still freezing. Ugh, this is gonna be real rough.
I'm not freezing at all. Why don't you get some clothes for us? Didn't you get some leather?
Yeah, I got some leather. We're not ready for clothes yet.
I don't know. I feel like I'm having a hard time connecting to my own stream, or there's no chat. There, yeah, I see there's two people there. And
Yeah,
then.
there's no chat. Okay.
I think it's daytime enough, right? Even if
Yeah,
we start
let's
getting.
roll. So,
Oh, I'm not running.
yeah, run.
Oh, because I'm crouched.
I don't know, James, I'm getting pretty dang cold right now.
You are? I'm not cold at all. Right, so I'm gonna chop this thing up. And
Got
you
it.
took that wood too?
Yeah, follow me.
How are you so fast at taking the things that I'm gathering?
Are you getting cold yet?
No. Oh, just started. But we should be fine, right? Daytime's gonna be here in a second.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks a lot like daytime. The sun is three quarters or a quarter of the way up into the sky.
Yeah, we're in a pretty cold environment though. I just want to make sure this is.
Oh, the freezing went away. I haven't seen any boars. Oh, there's
Yeah,
one.
there's one right there.
Should we take him?
I am gonna go take him, James. Don't go near him.
All right, I got your back.
If you die, it's gonna take us like 30 minutes to find each other.
Well, if you die, okay, yeah, you did it. What are you trying to accomplish?
I want to get enough materials. All right, you want to take this boar?
No, I don't want to take the boar. I was joking.
I missed. I missed. James, bite him. Bite him, James.
I can't catch up with him.
James, bite him.
I'm trying.
James, save me.
How many stabs does it take? I'm dying, Morgan.
This is why I told you not to fight
I
boars.
didn't fight the boar. You did. I'm close to death. How do I heal up?
Just time.
Just time?
Time. So pick up all that stuff. All the stuff I dropped.
Okay.
Stay in that valley, get up into the rocks a little bit. And then craft yourself a workbench and make some clothes. You should have enough leather now.
I don't have enough. Well, I guess I could put
All of
this
the things that I
here.
dropped. Yeah, there should
It's
be a.
there's too much.
All right, we'll grab the wood, the flint, the leather, the tendons.
The wood, the flint, the stones. Might as well, 'cause I've already got
Yeah.
stones.
Yeah, anything you've already got is just going to stack up. So just grab as much as you can. And then eat those steaks. You don't even have to cook them.
Eat the steaks.
Yeah.
Tree bark, clay.
If you
limestone.
Want that, you want clay and limestone. Yeah, take everything that you can.
I mean, there's not much that I can take.
Tree bark is the lowest priority.
Amber? Is there a mosquito inside of it?
Amber is high. No, this... This isn't Ark Survival. This is Ark World.
Oh, jeez. Hold on. Somebody's shooting! Oh, there's a whole bunch of people coming! I gotta leave this stuff behind.
Okay, run towards,
I'm just running into the canyon, Morgan.
Oh no, I'm never gonna find you.
Oh god. I can hear them. So how do I craft clothing?
Oh, let me try something.
Oh, right. Handcraft.
Nope. None of the commands work.
Weapons. I don't understand how to craft clothes. Do I need to have a workbench?
You need a workbench, yeah.
So craft a workbench.
Yeah. You're somewhere safe, make a workbench. Make yourself some pants. Shirt.
I'm freezing to death in the shadows here.
Yeah, so you can make a little fire next to your workbench.
I don't know if I have enough for that.
20 wood, 5 flint?
Yep, I got enough.
Alright. And I think I'm almost to you.
Oh! Jax wants to know what unfinished Minecraft mod is this. Well, oh, it says that this is H1Z1. I changed it. Why is it that sometimes when you change stuff on your stream, it doesn't matter? Okay, so workbench. Oh, no. Okay.
Did you just throw everything?
No.
All right, I'm almost back to you, actually. This is good.
So where do I put the workbench?
You want to get up into the hills a little bit so people can't see you, so you can, work in peace.
There's, blue laser lights coming up.
Blue laser lights?
I didn't build them.
That's not a thing.
Oh, it's a thing.
That's not a thing?
Well, maybe it's telling me where I can build this stuff.
Oh, yeah. That's your area of influence.
But, well, there we go. So you think you're going to be able to find me if I stay here?
Yeah, I'm almost back.
Now, how do I make a campfire?
You can make it on the workbench, or you can make it just by handcrafting.
So, what would it be? Is it gear? No. Weapons? No. Ammo? Materials?
Tools. Oh, it's machines.
Machines?
Yeah.
That's a strange machine. Alright, craft. Insufficient resources.
Alright, well, I'm bringing more resources.
How is it possible that I have 22 flint... and 42 logs.
Oh, you don't have them on the bench.
Oh. Now I do.
You're near where we just were, right?
Yeah, I haven't... I ran up into the mountain.
Okay.
Alright, so this goes here. I am definitely getting close to freezing to death.
Let me know if you can hear this.
I cannot hear that.
You didn't hear somebody collecting something?
Okay, so how do I... Okay, light this. Okay. And how many logs should I put into the fire?
It'll have 10 in it. That's plenty.
Okay.
How far into this valley did you run?
Not very far. I just went up and around a corner. It was kind of hidden. Do you want me to come back down out to where we were?
Yeah, I'm gonna run back out into the middle. But yeah, I'll go back to exactly where we were.
Alright. Let me first make some clothes. I guess
Well, no, you gotta find me first. I gotta get near a fire, or I'm gonna have to light a fire in the valley here.
Okay. I'm coming back down. I'm down at your box. Did you not find your box before?
I ran past it because I couldn't find you.
All right.
Oh, I see you. I see you. I'm coming.
Let's see. What can I do here? There's still a steak in there if you want it.
Yeah, grab that steak. You can just
I
grab
took
it.
one. Are you
Grab
fighting
both.
that boar?
No, it started following me.
I mean, are you gonna get killed? There's a male
No.
deer coming after you now.
Yeah, that's fine. All
All
right,
right.
let's take me to the fire.
Come to the fire. I can't believe I
Yeah,
was able
you
to
didn't grab
hide.
any of this stuff.
I have full inventory. I was trying to use my stuff so I could go down there. I'm freezing. All right.
Right. Well, wait, come back a little bit.
Why?
Because I was grabbing the stuff that is very important to our
I'm
lives.
freezing to death,
All right, I'm
Morgan.
coming to this. Go, 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 go.
God.
This seems to be cool right now.
All right.
We're fine. All right.
Barely, barely fine.
So, put all of the leather and tendons on here. Let's see how
Oh,
much we got.
all the leather and tendons?
Yeah.
I don't have any tendons.
Okay.
But I have a lot of leather. Okay, what else should I put on there?
Just put all the leather on there.
That's, I did.
Okay.
What are you making? Thread?
Yeah, so we can make some. Yeah. We'll do. We need for that. 45?
If we wear jackets and clothing, does that keep us from freezing to death?
Yes. So this is gonna up our cold protection. These are warm jeans. Put them on your body.
Okay. Yeah.
And we can consolidate these resources so we don't run out of room again. So
Now, how do we consolidate resources?
you can put them on where we can both interact with the workbench at the same time.
Yeah.
So you can just sit those down.
Okay, so I'll put all these stones there. Put all these logs there. I guess I'll just put everything in there. But I'm gonna cook a meat thing.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
What did you
Oh,
have on the fire?
I put steaks on the fire and I forgot about them, so they burned.
Oh jeez. What a waste.
Yeah.
Do you have to just sit here and watch it?
I mean, you have like 50 seconds or something.
And it's a lot better to cook them than to eat them raw.
Yeah, you get a lot better.
Oh, you took that one, huh?
Yeah. You're getting hot.
Oh, I'm getting hot too.
Better than freezing to death, though, you know?
Yeah, I do. I haven't burnt to death yet. Now, when you get super hot, do you just light on fire?
No, you start getting heat stroke and then you die.
What happened?
I made a spear. Cool, this is gonna be our like base of operations.
It's pretty hidden.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go back out here and see what other stuff I didn't pick up.
I mean, the only thing left is bark. I got everything else.
Oh.
So what we wanna do is kill a couple of boars and get some more leather so we can make shirts and bones and oh, we could probably make a bow and arrow right now.
Yeah, my aim is not going to be too good.
Wood bow. Oh, no, we need more tendons. All right.
Why is Morgan not streaming? Is he not wearing any pants?
Both of those things are true. I am not wearing pants, and I'm not streaming.
So, the game is $25 on Steam. Is it worth it? I guess it must be.
I mean, it's an it's a pretty good alpha.
I got it in the butt.
And then, oh no, get to the fire.
What's happening?
It's raining.
Oh Jesus. I didn't know it rained out here.
Yeah, we're gonna get cold like instantaneously. Gosh dang it. How does it feel to be hobbled up in the mountains with a spear?
I mean, this is crazy. Isn't, could we walk to a warmer biome?
Yeah, but that's where all those people were.
Although, we've already passed that area?
Yeah, we're already out of the noob area. This is where we want to be. The boars provide a lot more everything.
Now, how do I get an AR-15?
It's going to be a bit. We're not going to get it today.
An adventure bit?
Yeah. It's a lot. There is a heavy grind element to this, but it's still a lot of fun.
From the moment you see survival in it, you know that it's in alpha. There is not a single survival game fully released except for Don't Starve.
That's true.
Yeah. Have you played Don't Starve? I can't go anywhere. Are you expecting me to do something?
Did you pick up the tendon from that boar?
No. I didn't get anything. You got everything.
They must still be down there.
Are you going to risk dying out there?
For a bow and arrow, yeah.
Oh, you planted oranges.
Yeah, it's for us.
Okay, so I'm burning to death. I might as well step away from the fire. Oh.
Ooh, I'm getting cold. I'm getting really cold.
Are you going to make it back?
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe?
I might make it back. Oh, I got lost a little bit. I'm a little bit lost. Oh, it stopped raining. That's good. Where? Oh, it's by the way.
I'm going to try to change what it says on Twitch so that it doesn't say H1Z1.
Oh, yeah.
I changed it. This is just one of those things that always used to happen to me. All right. Dashboard.
James, wait, before you do that, will you just come down and show me where you're at?
It is pitch dark, Morgan.
I'm going to die in 60 seconds if you don't show me.
All right, I'm out there, but I can't see you.
You're in the valley?
I'm in the valley.
Oh, I see you. Okay, good. I'm coming back.
But I can't find my way back.
Go back to the fire.
I'm good. Where are you?
I'm coming. Your arm is all glitched. No, it's good. All right.
All right.
Don't let that fire go out.
Oh, I didn't know I could stop it or even help it.
Oh, no, we're still good. Where are the tendons?
What tendons?
Are these boars not dropping tendons?
I have no idea. Hurting the world. Hurt world.
Hurt world. That's my mistake. Bye bye.
Alright, so. What's next, Morgan?
We gotta get some more leather and stuff so we can make shirts and pants. And then get enough wood to make some bows.
You know, this is the first time in any game I've heard you say that before.
I know.
You're like a toddler. You want to, like, take all your clothes off and run all over the place.
I mean, it's... You have to, or you won't survive.
Wow, people are not happy in the in-game chat.
No, it gets really salty. There was, like, an hour-long discussion yesterday about the saltiest stuff possible.
So... How much longer until daytime? Can you chop trees down, or are trees permanent?
Trees are permanent.
Oh, those oranges already grew.
Yeah, those are foods for us.
I'm gonna eat one.
Damn, tendons, nice. I'm gonna make a bow and arrow, and that's gonna accelerate our deal real fast.
I'm gonna turn down the graphics on this. This is ridiculous. It's still stuttering quite a bit.
Turn down the graphics?
I don't know what to say. Like, maybe it just is not working too well with my system.
I mean, yours is better than mine.
My computer or my what it looks like?
Your computer.
I mean, it's just like it. I don't know. It just kind of has some like lag, or not really lag. It's just not very smooth.
Oh. Five arrows. Let's eat these worms. James, will you grab that orange and eat it?
You sure?
Yeah.
Are they just going to keep growing back?
Yeah, you get a random chance for seeds.
Well, I've randomly never gotten a seed. That's okay. Great. What is this?
More orange. Eat. I'm keeping you alive, man. Oh, boy.
Oh, this is more.
Yeah. Alright, James, here's what I want you to do.
Okay.
When this coal gets down to one, which it is right now, so when it's halfway through its fuel, put that wood on there.
When it gets down to one? Oh, because it says not, no number.
Yeah, so before that green bar runs out, switch out the coal with wood.
Okay. We got some time on it still.
Yeah, just don't let it go out.
Are you sure that we need it?
Yeah, we're going to freeze to death if we don't have it.
Okay. Now, what I do is I take the log and I put it on top of where the coal is and then let go of it.
Yes.
Not in one of the top spots on the...
Oh my... Jabs, do not let that fire go out.
I'm not going to. I'm just... like, you're saying it's important, so I'm taking it seriously. I'm asking you all the questions that I think are important. I'm going to get some coffee really quick. I'm sure there's enough time to keep it going.
My God.
I hope it doesn't go out. Okay. Here it goes. A little bit longer.
Come on, Jim, don't push it. There's no reason to push it.
Okay, I did it. But it looks like, I don't know, it's still going down. I put the logs there.
Yeah, but now it's going to burn through the logs instead of... Oh, there's only three?
Oh, you want...
We're about to be...
How fast do those go?
I mean, you can...
Well, there's more in here. I'll just put more in.
Yeah.
Oh, no, there isn't more in there. This is it. But maybe if I switch it out, will this coal... If I put this in there... Will it start back at the beginning of a piece of coal burning down?
It's almost daytime, so I think we'll be all right. But we're still going to be cold. We just got to go collect a lot more stuff.
All right, we can do that. All right, so I'm going to try something crazy here.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Are you just switching them back and forth?
Uh-huh.
I don't think that works.
It's... Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. I don't think it does either. Okay, it just keeps going down no matter what I do. Oh no! We're gonna run out soon. Oh.
It's alright, it's daytime now.
Okay.
And I'm only gonna freeze in 20
minutes. It's still on fire, even though there's nothing in there.
Yeah, because it's gonna burn through the last remaining bits.
All right, so let's go get some stuff. How would I find this place again if I ever ended up dying?
It's gonna be if you just run left from spawn.
Okay, I got some wood and some tree bark. What is that? Is there an animal that stands up straight?
That's a dog.
That's a dog?
I mean, that's what we call them. I don't know what they actually are.
It's a monkey. Oh, shit! It's a dinosaur, and there's more...
Wait, are you messing with it?
I'm not messing with it. I just walked by it.
Okay, it's gonna start spitting poison at you.
Oh, jeez. Is it gonna follow me if I bring it back to camp?
Yeah. It's mad at you.
Oh, it did spit poison on me.
Yeah, of course it did. That's what it does. That's
I didn't know what it was. You said it was a dog. I knew it wasn't a dog.
We always call it a dog. I don't know why.
Even those things? Those things you call a dog?
Yeah, those are the dogs.
What dog spits poison?
I'm coming to save you. Yeah, it's following you.
Okay, how many spear hits in the face does it take to kill a dog?
A couple.
Oh, it's got really pretty spit, though.
Yeah, I got sand in it.
Well, there's multiple ones. Just so you know, there's another one right around that corner.
Yeah. I mean, I mess with them. I don't care.
And how quick do they kill you? Oh, shit. I'm being poisoned. Ah. Oh. Got it.
Nice. Yeah, look at this
body. 8 leather.
Nice. Pelagius is wondering why he can't see me. Because I got no clothes on. I didn't do my hairs up.
Morgan's like the invisible man. If he doesn't put clothes and makeup on his face, he doesn't show up at all. Well, there seems to be a structure out there.
A what?
A structure.
Oh, yeah, that's the dome. Don't go near it.
The dome?
Yeah. So there's, like, some set areas that have, like, random drops.
Jeez, I should just go back. I'm not fit to be surviving out here in the world.
No, no, go collect wood and stuff.
There's a Bigfoot. Do you see the Sasquatch?
Oh, don't go near the Yeti. Where is he?
He's out there.
Yeah, don't go near him.
I'm gonna try not to. But he's running fast.
Running fast where?
He was running across the land.
Yeah, don't go near him.
I hear him, though. How many pokes with a spear does it take to kill a person?
Probably like 5 or 6, depending if you're hitting him in the head or not.
Alright. I can't believe people call these dogs.
I mean, that's what me and Keenan call them. I don't know what other people call them.
I like how it dies. It dies like it's singing a song to you. Oh,
I think that's why we call them dogs, because they sound like dogs.
I mean, if you're abusing
the chat.
I was before. I went to the YouTube chat, and here we go. Okay, I'm reading the chat. From the moment you see survival... Hi, James. Hi, Morgan. Hey, James Morgan. So, are you Mr. and Mrs. Heaney now, or still just James and Aaron? Still James and Aaron. We're getting married October 15th, 2016.
Debs, come here.
Well, I'm going to break this rock down here.
No, you don't have an iron pickaxe here.
Where are you?
Right in front of you.
Okay. Oh, raw steak.
They eat those steaks.
I'm not even hungry right now.
All right, hold on to them.
I will. I'm worried about going this direction because there's the Yeti.
Alright. Oh yeah, that guy's fighting him. No problem.
Somebody's fighting the Yeti?
Yeah.
He's coming towards us now.
Oh, run, James, follow me. Run,
follow
run,
you?
Run. Yes, follow me.
There's a boar! Run. I'm running, but I'm not following
right.
you.
Look to your right, look to your right, look to your right.
I don't know my left and right very well.
Jesus. Run.
Oh, there
run,
you
run.
Are.
Follow me. They're, those guys are going to kill us. Run.
I'm running as fast as I can.
Are you behind me?
Good. Like, yeah.
Keep ready. Don't
Do
even
they see
back.
Us? Do they see us?
No, they're messing with the Yeti. They just wanted us out of there, so we didn't do anything to them.
Did they say that to you?
No, well, I mean, with their shooting at us, yes. In so many words.
There's a boar chasing me.
I
though.
Know, keep running, run past me.
Okay,
he left. No, we're good.
So do you think that those...
Dude, how do my arms look right now?
They look fine.
Yeah, they look pretty good.
Why, do mine look bad?
Nothing's weird about my arms?
No.
Nothing weird is happening with my arms?
Well, now you're humping the air at me.
No, come on.
Yeah, that's exactly what you're doing. You're like swatting. It's as if you're donkey punching. Never mind. But your arms look great. Like you've right. been working out, in fact.
Because on my screen, they are completely glitched out in the weirdest way possible.
Your arms or my arms?
My arms.
I mean,
right, don't move.
There's two of them. And there's one, like, about to come at you from behind.
Where? A boar?
Well, he'd stopped coming. But there is a boar behind you as well. Uh-oh, I'm freezing. But, take a couple steps and I'm back in the sun. Oh, I have even more... Oh, because I have a backpack, huh?
When did you get a backpack?
I don't know, but I have more slots than that are at the bottom of my screen.
Did you make a backpack and were struggling to get, have shirts?
No, I didn't. Do I look like I'm wearing a backpack? When
no,
I hit
not.
Tab, there is an additional...
Oh, it just shows the backpack.
Yeah, but there's also an additional 10 slots. Right?
Oh, no. You can make a backpack. You don't have one yet. We're going to.
But I'm telling you, when I hit tab,
no,
I see, because it looks like I'm full. I've got my whole bottom bar is full of things. Mm-hmm. But when I hit tab, there's more things.
Yeah, that's your regular storage.
You told me that I could only have the stuff in the screen.
No, I never said that.
You did. You did say that.
I'm
getting close to freezing right now. You think it's too soon to go back to our base?
We are not going back there, James. Do you think we're going back there?
Well, we have fruit there.
Oh, we do have so much orang.
And I'm freezing. I've got steaks to cook on the fire. I think we should go back. I have a workbench that I built. It was the first workbench I ever built.
Alright, well, let's collect all this wooden stuff first. Because I think when we... Tonight, we'll want to collect as much stuff as we can during the day. So that at night we can, like, make shirts and stuff.
Okay, well, just so you know, I've got... I'm at 3 minutes to freezing. Alright, does that seem like normal to
yeah,
you?
Yeah, you have a boar and a... Stop, run,
Jim. Okay, I'm running. Can we do that thing where I run at you and you save my life again?
No, I'm getting out of here, man.
What do you mean you're getting out of here? Oh, they are after you. All right. I'll save you. Gotcha!
Get
Did it!
One, the one that's alive.
Do you need more help than that?
I'm good.
We did it. We did it together. Now kill that boar with the bow and arrow, please.
Oh, which one? Oh,
I got 74 seconds to freezing to death.
Okay.
Or not freezing, but.
Tim, you gotta hit that guy.
I'm trying to, but he keeps moving. And I'm freezing. And I'm wet.
All right, well, follow me.
I'm gonna die. I killed
him. Getting...
Oh, okay. Good. Okay, I'm okay. Wet. I'm infinite wet. I'm...
Yeah.
Get some fucking fire, for the God's sakes. Whatever you think is important right now is not. I need to have some warmth.
Flint to make a fire.
We're not gonna find Flint over here. I'm dying, Morgan. We gotta run back to our other place.
That's what I was. No, we're right here. I'm lighting a fire.
You son of a bitch.
There's some coal. What do you mean? I was doing that the whole time. You also have the materials to build a fire.
I have no Flint. Okay, I have some Flint. But not enough.
Will you make some arrows?
I don't know how to do anything. I'm a baby. I'm a man baby. How do I dry you're off from my infinite wetness?
Just stand near the coal, you're fine.
Alright. Handcraft.
Handcraft. And
weapons?
Tools, and then arrows.
Oh, tools and arrows and craft. Alright. I don't have enough flint. I have two flints.
Alright, put them on the fire.
Put them on the fire? Alright. Hold on. Flint in the fire.
I'll take that, thank you.
And now I'm cooking food.
Yeah, we've actually been doing a pretty good job of getting enough food. Sometimes that's hard.
Yeah? Well, I'm glad. Right now I'm just worried about being infinitely soaked.
Yeah, just as long as you're not away from the fire and you don't let the fire go out.
Oh, my food is cooked. Good. Alright. I think we're gonna survive a little longer.
Yeah. I am gonna make another workbench.
So we've given up on the place that we planted all those oranges.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow we can go back and get those oranges?
Those oranges are gone. Forget about them. No one's gonna let those oranges just sit there.
Well, my wetness is going away, but my heat stroke is coming on.
Yes. What do you think you should do, Juice?
I think I'm just gonna stay next to the fire.
Help with your heat stroke?
Well, I've got 5 minutes to heat stroke and 20 seconds before I should be dry.
Yeah. Will you put any tendons or leather you have on the workbench?
I'm saving some of that stuff for myself.
No, I know. I'm gonna help you make some stuff.
Okay. I am dry. Alright, I'll put some stuff on there. Tendons.
You just took the string.
I didn't mean to. Do you want the animal fat?
No.
Do you want stones, limestone, clay?
540. Alright, put that shirt on, that's for you.
Do you have one?
No. Oh, yeah.
You're a really nice guy. Oh, I got leather.
You have more leather?
I have 22 more leather.
Oh, yeah. Put them all on there. We need one more leather and two more string. That's not bad. To make me a shirt.
All right. Maybe I will take one of those bow and arrows. I didn't realize how easy you could kill the boars with it.
We have to get a headshot, but yeah. It makes it a lot
I mean,
easier.
I'm not going to not get a headshot. Headshots only, brah.
Okay.
Cool.
Nice.
Do you ever have to poop in this game?
No. You're just constantly pooping yourself. James, you almost let the fire go out.
I did? No one told me I was in charge of this. Should I put my 21 logs on top?
Yeah, if you want.
I mean, I don't want to, but I will.
Yeah. I'm going to go get some more logs, and we're going to build you a bow and arrow.
Do you want me to show you where the Big Dipper is?
Yeah, you know where it's at? Let me go over.
It's right, it's in the sky. Just look up.
Like, where in the sky, James?
Will you see the moon?
Yeah.
Just a little to the side of it. That's the Big Dipper.
like which side?
Yep. It's like, beautiful. You know, you can't see stars like this in the city, but thanks for taking me out here.
You're the worst.
I don't think they mapped the stars, Mark. It would be really nice, though, if they did.
Why wouldn't they? It seems like it would be just as easy to generate random one as...
The galaxies? Just as easy to generate the galaxies out there?
Yeah, you just, like, pull a picture of it off the internet.
It's called plagiarism. All right.
Oh, boar is coming right at me.
Nice shot. Do you think that fire's going to go out without us being over there?
Yeah, without us there? Yeah, definitely.
Well, I got nothing else to put on the fire except tree bark, and it's only two pieces, so I'm sure that would go really fast.
That it does not burn.
There's 20 left on there, so it's no big deal.
Yeah, we're good. Here, let's get you a bow.
Is there a hotkey command to split your stuff? Like, I have 20 logs in the
control,
fire.
Control, yeah.
All right.
I already did it. On top of it. All right, go bow.
No touch on server. What's that mean?
You know what it means.
No, James. I don't.
James, you know what it means.
No touch?
No touch.
You got the touch! So I got a bow and arrow now. But nice. No arrows, so I guess I should craft those.
Yeah. I only have 6 flint.
I have
only
not.
Have 5 wood. I'm gonna craft myself some arrows. Does that sound weird?
Wait, what's going on?
I'm gonna craft myself some arrows.
Yeah, I was asking about crafting me some arrows before you said that.
Yeah, well, we're out of material, so.
Well, not out of material enough for you to. Oh shit! What was that?
I don't know. Man. What was
you that? Heard it though, right?
Yeah, I heard it.
You can name a shotgun and a this and a that, the dogs, but you don't know what that sound was.
No, it is that. Ah, that's a dog. I found it. I found it. I'm the dog.
I'm gonna stay next to the fire. If it spits on the fire, does it put it out?
No, that would be funny though.
It's trying to get us to. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm not going after it.
I mean, it's gonna keep coming after us.
Let it. It wants us to chase it out into the cold. Oh, it's hitting me with poison. Wood Burning Simulator 2016. So, are you still alive?
Yeah, I live. We need, and this is a common theme, but we need some more materials.
Yeah? It's dark, though. We're not going to get those tonight.
Alright. We are doing really good on food, though. I'm impressed with us.
Oh, boy!
You know any good campfire stories?
Yeah. Well, one day I was out in the wilderness, and I was I was with a close friend, and I was being chased by boars and a male deer. And my friend was so scared. He was like, kill this boar, it's attacking me. And I went up to it, and I speared it in the butt.
Oh, whoa.
And we both survived. How's that for a campfire story?
That's pretty good. I mean, it's what just happened, but we're both there. You know?
Yeah. Some stories, I mean, They're legendary. Okay. So I'm going to go through... It's cold, but I should be able to survive going a little far away from the fire, right?
Yeah, just watch your bar. And
oh, there's a boar. In. And I don't have any arrows. Oh, it's chasing me!
Alright. Well, let me help you out. Run towards me.
Did you just... Got it?
Yep.
That can be my job, right? That can be my job in this...
run by and, like, let the boars almost kill you.
I mean, somebody's got to do it.
I don't know why these nodes haven't come back.
Rancid steak.
Oh, yeah, your steak went bad.
That's ugh.
Right. Try it.
Well, I don't think that's a good idea.
Try it, man.
Oh, here's an orange.
Oh, nice.
And I got seeds.
We need some stone and stuff. There's some flint for arrows. And we need to find some iron, too.
What does iron look like? Is it just one of the things that you can end up gathering when you break down a rock?
Yeah, it's like the... Yeah, you'll know when you see it.
Oh, there's something cool over here. Nah, not really. Just an illusion. Oh, I found another orange.
Oh, we need iron. Crud. Jab.
Yeah?
Will you come back and, fire's out. Never mind, I'll come to you.
Do you know where I am?
Yeah, you went through this little arc, right?
Yeah, but then I started climbing the hills. I'm actually on my way back to the fire.
Well, the fire's gone. It doesn't exist.
Well, I mean, to the area. Unless you want to just move on.
Yeah, we're going to move on.
Oh, there's a dog.
I don't see you.
No, don't chase me. We're gonna be going in circles if you do, because I'm back to the tool, workbench.
Oh, you went the other way. All right, look to your left.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
And we can't take the workbench with us?
No, we gotta find some iron first so we can build a construction hammer. Gonna have me a rancid steak real quick. Yummy, yummy.
Oh, you're eating the rancid steak?
Yeah, it does a little bit of damage to you, but it tastes so good.
I mean, I have oranges if you'd prefer.
Nah, I don't like to eat vegetables or fruits.
You're a meatitarian online only?
Mm-hmm.
You'd think that if you got an orange and you ate it, afterwards you'd be left with some seeds.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. I think that this next valley is where we want to go hang out.
And it's not too dangerous with people that are going to kill us?
I mean, every inch of this map is that. The other day I was in the snow, and I heard a ruckus outside of my hunting cabin. And I went out, and then I heard gunshots, and so I took high ground on the cabin. And some guy had waited outside of the door of my neighbor, shot him as he opened the door, took all his stuff, started running up the hill directly into me, where I blew him away and took both their stuff.
Good for you.
Yeah, it was. I felt pretty good about it.
This looks like the type of place you'd find iron. There's lots of rocks.
Yeah, we're getting close, actually. Actually, you know, I know exactly where we're going to go.
How big is the world of this game?
You go from, like, one biome to the other. I think the farthest my two houses apart were, like, 5,000 meters.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it takes a long time to run, but it's worth it. If you like running, but not actual running.
Like no, running. I hate actual running.
It hurts your body.
You know, I'm kind of tired holding shift down with with my pinky this long.
My pinky got real strong from this game.
Is this a road?
Yeah, it's a road. So be careful when we get out here.
Should we be hiding? Like, kind of walking not in the open?
Yeah, well, I need to use it as a measure as to where we are. Oh, crud. Now I don't know where we are. Wait, yeah, I did. Hold on.
Okay, well, so somebody's asking, Angry Bullies wants to know if I'm back or when I'll be back. I'm back for a moment, but I leave the day after tomorrow.
Ugh.
Then I get back in June for at least 3 months. And then I will maybe do a fall tour. I don't know. I don't really want to.
Don't do it, Jazz.
Yeah. I'm thinking about not doing it. But I did say I would.
James.
What?
James, behind you. Behind you, right here.
Oh!
Someone in chat told me to do that on my scene.
Wait, why don't I see it on chat?
Because it was on my Steam.
Oh, your Steam chat?
Yeah. Oh, perfect. Yeah, we're real close to where we need to be.
This looks like a big valley. What happened?
Yeah, I fell a little bit.
Wouldn't you feel bad if I died now because of, like, an infection from that?
No, you'll be fine.
Well, what if I needed just that little bit of health from the next fight with a dog or a boar?
Like, hey, get out of here, buddy. Read him. I don't know what you want.
Are you talking to something in real life?
Yeah, my cow. God dang it. Come on, get out of here. My cat's freaking out.
Listen, I don't want to be a worry wart, but there's a damn Yeti coming after us, just
so
you know.
Yeah, don't go near that Yeti. All right, stop. Get out of here. Graham. Hey. All right.
I wouldn't stop. I'm pretty sure it's following us.
Yeah, don't stop.
Don't stop running.
Okay, cool. Yeah, we're exactly where I think we are.
I mean, I see a wall.
Yeah. Keep following me.
I think we should stop running and start getting some wood.
Now, you can collect this. Actually, will you collect this wood real quick? I think I need to feed my cat. He's getting real mad. I fed him earlier, but now he's mad.
Alright, well, what about this red block here? Can I use a pickaxe for that? Oh, Morgan's gone. Yeah! That Yeti is right over there.
Jeez, what a psycho. James, are you gathering that or playing with it? What's going on?
I mean, it just took a while. That Yeti just walked behind that direction.
Yeah, as long as we don't mess with him, we should be fine.
Yeah. And how hard is it to kill a Yeti?
We're not ready for the Yeti.
Ready for the Yeti. I thought this was going to be iron.
Nah, the iron's over here. I'm giving you the deluxe. Oh, it's raining.
Oh no, am I gonna be infinitely wet again?
Yeah. Just keep moving.
Well, we need to get wood, right?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get this wood.
Collect wood and keep moving. Will we have enough at least to set up again?
Well, I've only got 11 wood. Now I've got 19 wood. And I don't know where you went.
What do you mean you don't know where I went?
I mean, I was getting stuff, and now you're gone. Do you see me?
Yeah.
Good. Then you keep track of me because I'm starting to freeze and I'm getting wood for the fire.
Well, yeah, but we have enough wood to... Wait, do we have enough flint? I don't have any flint.
I don't have any flint either. Where do we find flint?
Ah!
Oh, I have 4 flint. Is that enough?
Right, we need one more. Oh, I'm going all drunk style.
Why?
I don't know. Server lag.
Oh, I got 4 more flint.
Alright, someone's shooting bows and arrows.
What should we do?
Oh my god.
Oh no. Don't say that. Where are you?
I'm all lagged out.
Well, what do I do? I'm gonna go towards that wall.
And just start a fire. I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect.
Oh jeez. This sounds like the end. Thank you for the congratulations and the, whatchamacallit? The engagement. Alright. Okay. Here goes nothing.
It's gonna give me a second. Yeah, James, you're all by yourself, man.
Okay, I'm gonna craft this. Fire. Okay. Campfire received.
Are you showering a lot?
Me?
Yeah, while you're playing?
Yes. I have it set up so that I can shower at the same time I stream. It's really very nice. Smart. So, light it. Good.
Alright, I'm back.
Now, do you start next to where we were?
Yeah, I started exactly where I was.
Cool. So, you'll be happy to see that I started a fire.
Surprise, I don't see you. Did you go up the hill, or...?
No, I'm back where we were, where we saw the Yeti, and there was that wall.
Okay. We're, like, really close to iron. So as soon as it stops raining, which it has, we can go to that. Oh, I see it.
I'm warming up. The rain?
Yeah.
I don't know what to say. Let me see if I can...
Stop the rain?
Hey, stop it out there! Shouting at the rain never works. It is just like torrential downpouring here.
Alright, Jeb, do you see me?
I'm looking into the fire. No, I do not
off
see
your
it.
Left shoulder.
I mean, the wall's behind me.
You need a little poke?
No, don't poke me. Alright, so we're just going to leave that campfire I built behind.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab the wood out of there and we're going to get going.
Okay. In which direction is this? Just out?
Yeah, this is going to be towards the iron.
Maybe I should turn the volume down on my microphone and just speak into it more.
No, it's not. It's not that. You can hear it in the background. And I don't know if it's just on TeamSpeak or if it's, I can hear it on the stream.
Liquorman says you vanished from the face of the earth when I was gone.
Me? I put videos up for a while and then I vanished off the face of the earth. That's true. And behind me? Yeah.
Yeah.
Collect this stuff.
This is iron?
No, this is flint, but we're gonna need to start another fire. I have no room for it.
Okay. Shouldn't we build a backpack next?
Yeah. But once we get to this next valley where there's actually iron, we can kind of set up shop a little bit more.
Oh, a brick house.
Yeah.
It sounds like somebody might be inside of it.
Yeah, they're running a drill.
What does that mean? You mean like a drill. I thought, yeah. I was like drills, like getting ready to be in the army or something like that. Drill sergeant. Maybe I shouldn't.
Howdy, howdy.
What?
Oh, there's a guy over there.
Oh, they're shooting at us.
No, he's shooting the Yeti.
Okay. Where should I go? It's
Follow
dark.
Me.
I can't see
Follow
you.
Me.
I don't know where you are.
Behind you. What are you doing?
I can't see anything. I'm getting hurt.
Follow me. follow.
Okay, there you are. All right, I see you. I don't think your screen is the same as mine. It is pitch black. All I can see is the words Adventure Bits, and I'll follow it to the end of the days, you know?
Okay, but get this, that's iron. Get that.
Okay, are you still near?
Yeah.
There you are.
You gotta change your settings.
I told you. If you want, you can check. I looked. There is no setting for brightness.
I mean, something on your computer, maybe? Or
everything, all the texts, everything in the text.
Grab this node.
This what?
This node.
I can't see anything.
Where's the sound?
There's no brightness setting. Everything else is super bright. Like, the word Adventure Bits, like, I have to squint because it's so bright. I feel like there's a dog.
Yeah, just keep running. Follow me. How much flint do you have on you?
I'm being poisoned, and I'm freezing to death. How much what do I? How much wood do I have? Flint. Maybe 7.
Okay, that's good.
Maybe none.
Okay, that's bad. Okay. Hopefully the desert is warmer.
No, it's going to be cold. I'm sure of it. I got 72 seconds left.
Yeah, I only have 30.
So do we have enough to start a fire?
I don't know. How much?
I don't know what flint looks like. So I'm either looking at iron ore.
All right.
I have 5 flint.
Yeah. Do you have wood?
I have 8 wood.
Here's more wood. Take that wood, build a fire.
Where is it? This?
On the ground right in front of
okay,
you.
Okay, okay.
Build. Jabs.
Craft. Campfire. Craft
20 it. 20 seconds. 20 seconds.
Place Where'd it down. Go?
It's okay. In your inventory.
All right, I see.
Put it on your hot bar, put it on the ground.
Okay, put it on the hot bar. Tab out. Okay, 8.
4 seconds, 3, 2, 1.
Light?
Good, now put that iron ore on there.
Oh, jeez. Hold on a second while I stop panicking. Iron ore, it's on there. Oh, jeez, I'm good at this game. I'm killing it. I mean, I'm going to look at the options again. Pixel light, maximum pixel lights. That I put that all the way to maximum, and that didn't change anything.
Huh.
Resolution.
Wait, can I have that wood back?
Sure. How do I give it to you?
You can put it into the fireplace. Like, in, next to the iron.
And it's not going to burn it?
No.
All right. It's in there.
I'm gonna make another workbench, but after this we won't have to make any more because we'll get construction hammers.
Oh, construction hammers are just like a workbench?
No, you can pick up the workbench once you have the construction hammer.
Oh, that's good. I'm gonna get my coffee. I'm gonna get some coffee. I had no idea how hard it was raining until I took my headphones off just now.
Yeah, it's really loud. Do you have any leather?
No.
None?
None. I have some rancid steak. Can you cook the rancid steak?
No, just eat it. It's good for you.
I don't know. I will, but I don't think it's good for you.
Nah, it's good for you. Well, we can't build a construction hammer until we get some one piece of leather. Alright, wait here. I'm gonna be right back.
Hmm. I would not be an ice stick without Morgan. People think I can't survive on my own.
I don't know, man. This game is really hard.
The majority of the things we've done so far were what I instinctually would have done if you hadn't been there anyways.
Oh, I don't know, man.
I know.
I think you would still be at spawn trying to fight deer.
Nah. I thought that they were supposedly using some sort of anti-cheat mechanic, and everybody keeps saying there's hackers.
They are supposed to, yeah, they have, like, but it's still, I mean, it's not foolproof.
Alright. So, what is it? I'm gonna look at the options again. Full screen, SAO, sunrays? Should I click on sunrays? Oh! GPU queue, I don't even know what that is. Oh, I turned off some settings. I thought that the interface could be reworked. Because when I thought all of the stuff was unchecked of, like, you know, flare blooms and stuff like that, but because it was a white box, but when you click it, instead of having an X, it just becomes a gray box.
Yeah.
So I thought it just was a white box with no check inside. Whatever.
Did that change your deal?
Well, yeah, I think so. I don't know.
Ooh. Okay. You still need a backpack pretty bad.
Okay, well, I'm going to go hunting. I'll be back.
Alright. Actually, yeah, you'll find a bunch of boars up there.
I'm not going to fight a bunch of boars. Maybe one? I never ended up with arrows because you didn't...
Oh, yeah, here, come back.
Okay. How did I get lost that fast? Oh, there it is. So you got arrows for me?
There, yeah, there's 10 on the workbench for you. Make sure you're getting headshots only.
I mean, yeah. Obviously.
Okay.
Obviously. Instincts, bro.
Ah, I'm going to trust you right now.
Am I able to pick those arrows back up?
No. Once they're shot, they're shot.
Going up to the ridge here. Of this giant sand dune.
You see anything?
I mean, I'm about to break down some rocks. Yeah. I haven't found any animals yet. Got some coal and some stone. I don't know if this is the type of place animals would be. They're just desert dunes.
There should be some out there.
Oh, there's a boar.
Yeah.
All right, let's see if we can do this. How close can I get?
I mean, don't trigger him.
How much of the front of his body is his head?
The part with the tusks.
I mean, he's too far away to see tusks. You killed him! Got him! Yeah. Animal fat, raw steak, and 7 leather.
Nice. Yeah, we need that leather so we can make.
Should I just come back right away?
I don't think we have enough yet. I would keep hunting.
Okay, I see another boar, but he's next to a dog. Can they kill a dog with one headshot?
Not with these bows.
Alright, well then I'm going to first kill the boar. Come on. Oh! Is there a way to unleash this arrow without letting it fly?
Let up on your right hand. Right.
You know what I decided to do instead is I just switched weapons.
Fair.
Because I don't know. I would have probably messed it up the other way. boar. This dog and this boar are hanging out with each other. I'm killing the dog. Yikes! They're both after me.
If you run for far enough, they will stop chasing you.
The other problem is I don't exactly recognize this area that I'm at. They did stop chasing me. I think that's another boar there, and it should be in the right direction. Is that his face? There it is. Come on. Got him.
Sorry,
animal fat. I'm getting better. I have more leather. I have a total of 11 leather. Need more, right?
Yeah, I think it's 20.
Per backpack, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm pretty confident in my ability. The problem is, I have lost you.
And what does that mean?
It means I went through the desert with no horse and a name.
Okay.
It felt good to be gone, but now I'm scared.
All right. Well, let's find each other before nighttime. I'm going to head up to the top of the ridge.
All right. I'm on pretty close to the top of the ridge.
Well, I gotta go kill this boar first. That's not even a boar. Alright.
Well, I found another boar. I see some sort of structure out there.
Oh, you're at the ship.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I do. Definitely at the ship.
I can't see a ship. I only see like it could be a mast of a ship or something. Dr. Bogus was killed by a boar.
Yeah, we've been really lucky not to get murdered every 5 seconds. You're welcome.
Jax gets bored by survival games, he says. Because he plays a survival game all day long called Life.
I mean, they're pretty fun.
I like it. Let's see if I can kill this boar with a headshot. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Got him! Alright, I got 4 more leather. Oh, no! Alright, getting back up on the ridge again. Oh, here's another boar. So, if I was by the ship, where would you be?
Pretty far away, but I'm gonna run to the top of the ridge and see if I can see you. Because it's gonna start getting really hot in the desert, and you're gonna need to get out of there.
Yeah, I have 3 minutes before I'm dead.
Oh, God. Gabs. I'm running towards the ship. I hope that this is the direction you're in.
Okay.
Do you see the ship right now? Oh, there you are. James.
What?
Turn your right shoulder, right to your back. Left, turn, yeah. Tim, you just look past me.
There's a lot of boars.
Yeah, and
oh, there you are.
Staring at you. Here, follow me.
Ugh, the sun is hot. Oh, I looked up at the sun and you're gone.
Yeah, we're still going this way.
Oh, I see the snow mountains.
Yeah, don't go towards that.
Don't go towards that? Alright, I gotta get back up here again and see you.
Okay, you're supposed to be following me.
I couldn't!
No, you're just standing on a knob. Do you see me now?
No!
Alright, I'm gonna shoot an arrow.
I mean, how's that gonna help me see you?
You can hear it, you can see it flying through the air.
I'm having heat stroke.
Yeah, James, what are
you gotta go down off of this.
No, go the other. Look here.
I'm right. Going to die
right.
Out here.
You're right.
I don't know.
You to the top of the knob.
Just let me get off the hill.
James.
There you are. Just take me out of the heat fast. There's a boar chasing you. Oh, man.
If you walked off the other side of the mountain, I may never find you again.
Okay. All right. Can we please?
I'm not mad. I was just scared, dude.
I'm still scared. I need to get out of the heat. Oh, that looks like I'm out of the heat now. Oh. There's our workbench.
Yeah. Everything's fine. Everything was fine the whole time.
Alright, so I brought some stuff back. Here's 15 leather. I've got some steaks. Might as well cook those steaks, right? Or should I just eat one?
Just eat them at this point. We have so many.
Why is it sharped iron?
Shaped iron.
Oh, sorry. Shaped iron. Iron. Okay. Oh, there's something over here.
There's a backpack. It's a stone axe I threw.
And where's the backpack?
It's on the workbench.
Now, do you have a backpack?
No, it's something to get, some more
16
leather.
More leather. Well, don't you think you should wear the backpack?
No, you can wear it. It's fine.
All right.
You gotta carry more stuff. Well, you should put all that stuff in your backpack.
Alright. How do I go into the backpack?
Oh, do you have any... The same way you access it before, you just have more slots.
Oh, okay.
Do you have any flint on you? 5 flint, to be exact?
No. No, I have no flint. Okay. But we need that for a fire, right?
You didn't take any of the stuff off the bench.
Do you want me to?
Yeah.
Okay. And you don't have the stuff to make a construction hammer, huh?
No, I did. I made a construction hammer. But we're not going anywhere. We're going to stick around here. So we can leave that bench there.
Should I plant some orange seeds?
Oh, yeah. If you got them, you might as well.
Will it grow out here, though?
Yeah. Yeah, they'll grow anywhere. You can plant them, right in rocks, and they'll still grow.
There. Alright, I'm going to try to do better at keeping track of where we are.
Yeah, if you start to get lost, just turn around and go back.
Oh, can you kill birds?
No. And believe me, I've tried.
Alright. Oh no, I'm gonna die. You're gonna have to save me, Morgan.
I'm not anywhere near there.
What are you talking about?
I'm collecting.
It's all black and white. I can't.
I trusted you. Just keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running.
I'm gonna keep running, but I'm bleeding out.
Are you running towards the bench?
Everything's black and white. I can't see anymore. It's over for me.
No, where are you, James?
I'm in pain. That's where I am.
Did you go back into the desert?
No, I went back down towards the ground. I should be coming back. I shot him in the face. There you are.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. I see him. He took off. You're good.
He took off? But yeah. You were supposed to kill him.
He took off. At least let yourself heal up a little bit.
Ugh, but he was almost dead. If I could have known I got one more shot at him, I would have won.
Getting killed by boar is a pretty normal occurrence.
I don't want to. I don't want to say anything. I haven't been killed yet by a boar.
Oh, no.
I've only died twice.
Come on, man.
And both of those times were at spawn before I even had a chance to do anything. One was because I froze to death, and one was because somebody spawn camped me. I'm unstoppable.
Oh no, James. Come on.
That's the nice thing about realistic games, is if they're realistic, I'm gonna be good at them.
Oh god.
Those fantasy games, they
what, James?
I might not be good at them because I'm not used to fantasy, but real life, I've mastered it.
Cool, man.
Mm-hmm. I just gotta heal up a little bit. Still no flint. I've only got one arrow left.
Yeah, you can make some more out of that iron and some wood.
Oh, yeah? The iron makes arrows?
Yeah.
Because we didn't use iron before to make arrows.
No, we're using flint. That only makes 5. If you use an iron bar, it makes 10.
Well, that's not bad, but... Okay. It's getting dark fast. Yeah, it's still dark. Dark as hell.
Are you anywhere near the fire pit?
Pretty close. It's hard to see, so... Oh, shoot.
I'm running to get flint right now. Because I know where there's a node. Because we're both going to freeze to death if we don't start a fire.
I don't know if this is flint or not. I can never tell.
It's like a black...
I got iron ore. I got iron, but I can't see anything, and it is dark.
Are you near the workbench?
I don't know. I cannot see anything.
You don't know if you went to the workbench or not?
I mean, I didn't go too far. You should go back to the workbench and help me, just so I can follow you around. Because
yeah,
at this point, I'm jumping up and down.
Well, I can't. I'll let you know when I'm close.
I'm not going to stop jumping. in case you pass me by. Oh, shoot. I hear a boar. Morgan.
I'm coming.
I don't know. Like, what if I'm not next to it?
Just stay where you're at. I'm coming. I mean, you were staying close to there because you were healing, right?
Oh, I see it. Oh, I'm jumping up and down in front of the workbench. Okay,
yeah.
I'm here.
Alright, I'm almost back.
So did you find flint?
Yeah, I did. Only a little bit, though. I hope you still have a little bit on you.
I have none. I had none, and I have none.
Okay.
Are we gonna freeze to death tonight?
We might. How much leather do you have?
4.
Oh, God.
Should I just start looking for flint?
Well, you're not going to find it over there.
I'm not going to find it over here, huh?
Uh-uh.
Not ripe yet. So there's no reason for me to go anywhere since I can't do anything. Just sit here and freeze. If I crouch, will I stay warm longer?
No, I don't think so.
You'd think if I turned this saw on... It would create some friction heat.
Right. Take everything off the workbench.
There's nothing on the workbench.
Good. Let's run.
Oh, I can't see. Okay, no. I'm running. Alright, I'm following you. I've got decent eyesight right now.
How many minutes are you at?
86 seconds.
Okay. Follow me.
92 seconds. 93. Yeah. Oh, I must be getting warmer over here.
Yeah.
2 minutes. Oh, this is good. We're going to survive this.
Yeah.
Are we going to go into the desert where I overheated before?
We're just going to kind of move back and forth between the two. My storage is full. Will you grab that leather?
Yeah. Now it's down to 30 seconds.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go back up here.
Okay.
Oh, it's not going down. All right, follow me.
15 seconds.
Yeah, just keep following me.
I mean...
Just keep following.
You are going back into the cold area. 7 seconds, six
no,
seconds.
No, I'm not. Can you see me? Are you following me?
I'm following you. Two yes. seconds. 1 second. Oh, I'm freezing to death really fast.
You're
oh, it's free.
Just follow me.
No, it's already halfway up. Oh. I'm freezing to death. It's almost full.
So am I. Just keep following me.
I'm losing a lot of health.
Yeah, so am I. Just keep running.
I don't think this is the way.
This is the way.
Morgan. All right. I feel like we should have gone out to the desert.
No. No.
90 seconds left before I'm dead. Morgan, how could you let us be led into here? Why worry about iron when we don't have enough flint to
just
get around?
Stick with me.
I'm coming with you. 66 seconds.
Yeah.
37 seconds. It's going faster. You are bringing me into colder areas.
No, you're just still
30
cold.
Seconds. 26 seconds.
Trust me.
48 seconds.
Bet.
43 seconds. 29 seconds. 25 seconds. 24. Do you want me to keep announcing this? Should I eat that food?
No, don't eat that food.
14 seconds. 26 seconds. 20 seconds. 14 seconds. I mean, I'm gonna die.
Just keep following
6 seconds.
Me.
11 seconds. 7 seconds! Morgan, 4!
Yeah, keep following me.
I'm 1 second. Oh, I died.
What?
What do you mean, what? I told you.
I'm desecrating your body right now.
That was good.
Oh. Jeez. Oh, but I kept my clothes.
Ah, I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah.
Of course you are. We were freezing to death, and you brought me into colder weather.
No, I brought you to the only place that we might find some flint.
Well, we didn't.
Yeah.
So,
wait,
are you...
You want to call it there?
Yeah, I'm good with calling it there.
Yeah, I think we had a good run.
It was a good run.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah. And that's only, like, the tip of the iceberg, because, like I said, you get, like, 8K47s and all that thing.
Cool. Alrighty. Well, thanks, everybody, for tuning in. And,
yeah, thanks for hanging out, guys.
Tomorrow, hopefully, we're going to get a chance to play some video games again.
Uh-huh.
All right?
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.